What's your best drink?
Oh, it all depends. We have so many.
All right, well, but what's your, like, you're gonna have a specialty, like the one like kick-ass, like this is what I do.
Everybody loves the baklava latte.
Which one?
The baklava or the creme brulee?
Creme brulee, that's
mine. Okay, I gotta come back after. I think I cannot drink anything but coffee right now.
Right.
But later on, I'll come back.
Yeah.
I drive through here every time and then I have missed you. You've been open for a while, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The perils of driving, you have to be paying attention.
That's true. I have a hot chocolate, straight up, regular hot chocolate. Next is my peppermint hot chocolate.
Thank you.
So there's
almond on the Earl Grey.
Did you want almond or oat milk on your Earl Grey?
Oat. And it's a London Fog, so you want vanilla?
Yes.
Like your hat.
Oh, I think
very nice. I have almost used to like it.
It's warm.
Yeah, it is warm. Yeah, and I got two styles: the winter one, and then the one for the summer, which is all, you know, ventilated. You don't see a lot of people wearing nice hats anymore.
No.
Go up and have a look around.
What,
they do all kinds of stuff up there.
Pretty cool. I'll be back. What's your name?
My name's Christian.
Christian.
Yeah,
nice to meet you. Aldo.
Aldo.
By the shoe store.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I was going to say that, but I didn't know that.
Nice to meet you, Aldo. Have a wonderful day.
You too. Thank you.
Ride safe.
Thank you. Fitness and wellness.